children, it's your EBS class. Today's topic is our national leaders. Yes, here. Okay, so it's from your book, page 65. Okay, so here we will learn about the leaders who played a role, the person. So let's at first know that what is national leader. National leader means the person who played an important role to become our country free from British. Okay, so these are the national leaders. The name of the national leaders are Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai. Okay, let's see who are they. See the pictures. This is Mahatma Gandhi. He is known as Bapu. He is also known as the father of nation. Then this is the picture of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He is also known as the Chacha Nehru because he was fond of children. Okay. This is the picture of Iron Man Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Yes. He is known as the Iron Man. Then this is the picture of Subhash Chandra Bose, who is known as Netaji. He played an important role to fight against British. Then this is the picture of Bal Gangadhar Tilak. He is known as the maker of modern India. He is known as the maker of modern India. And the last picture is Lala Lajpat Rai. Lala Lajpat Rai. And he is known as Punjab Kesari. Punjab Kesari. So Mahatma Gandhi is known as the father of nation. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is known as the Chacha Nehru. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is known as Iron Man. Subhash Chandra Bose is known as Netaji. Bal Gangadhar Tilak is known as the maker of modern India. And Lala Lajpat Rai is known as Punjab Kesari. Okay, now turn to the page. Here is an activity. Look, there the name, this side the name are here and their pictures are here on that side. Okay, you have to match the name with the pictures. Okay, so this Subhash Chandra Bose, this is Subhash Chandra Bose. Mahatma Gandhi, he is Mahatma Gandhi, match here. Lala Lajpat Rai, yes, this is the Punjab Kesari. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, he is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Okay, so students, you have learned the name of our national leaders. The leaders, the people who played the most important roles in our, to fight against British, to get our country free from them. Okay, so these are the leaders. What do you have to do? You just learn. You just try to learn the name with the pictures so that you can recognize them. Okay. You just learn the name with the pictures so that you recognize them properly. Clear? That's right. Hello children. Now it's an EBS class. We will start our topic, important days. It is from your book, page 67, important days. Okay. And look at the board. I have mentioned here the name of some important days and their dates. When do we celebrate the day? Okay. So what is your Republic Day, Independence Day, Teachers Day, Gandhi Jayanti and Children's Day. Okay, and you celebrate Republic Day on 26th January, Independence Day celebrated on 15th August, Children's Day is celebrated on 5th September, Gandhi Jayanti is on 2nd October and at last Children's Day is on 14th November. Okay, so the first is the Republic Day. This is a day when we celebrate Republic Day on 26th January. It is a national holiday of India. Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. It is a day when our country India got free from the British. Okay. This is also a national holiday. Teachers Day. Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th September every year. This is the birthday of our former president, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great teacher, philosopher and guide. We celebrate his birthday as the Teacher's Day. Okay, Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year. We celebrate this day. It is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. He is also known as the father of nation. This is also a national holiday for us. Now the last year is the Children's Day. This is the day when we celebrate. We celebrate the Children's Day on 14th November every year. This is the birth anniversary of our first president Jawaharlal Nehru. He was known as the Chacha Nehru, and also for his love towards children, gave him this Chacha Nehru title. Okay, and this is also a national holiday for us. So Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. Teacher's Day is celebrated on 5th September. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. And at last, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November. Okay, now look at your book. Here are some pictures of this also. 26th January, Republic Day. Look, flag hoisting is doing there. And some people are watching that from a far distance. On 15th August, Independence Day, we celebrate this day. We waste our flags here and there. Look, here is flag hoisting. Flag hoisting is done here and the people are waiting and the students are there also. 5th September, Teachers Day. This is a day when the teachers and students are getting close. They are talking with each other and spending some time. 2nd October, Gandhi Jayanti. Look, here is a statue of Mahatma Gandhi. And the students have come here to give flower to him. 14th November, this is the Children's Day. Here is a portrait of Jawaharlal Nehru and the children are celebrating this day. They are very happy. Now, look, turn over your book, page 68. Here is a practice time. Here are the dates. This side the dates are mentioned and the pictures are there. Okay, you have to match them. 5th September, look, this is the Teacher's Day. Teacher is talking with the students. 26th January, this is the Republic Day. Here the flag is hoisting and the people are watching it from a distance. So 26th January, match here with this picture. 15th August, this is the Independence Day. Everyone is celebrating this day by hoisting the flags. So 15th August, come and match here with this picture. 2nd October, this is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, or it is said the Gandhi Jayanti. Here is a statue of Mahatma Gandhi, so match it here. And the last one is the 14th November, the Children's Day. Match here. The children are very happy, they are celebrating this day. Okay, so you have to learn the name of the important days and when we are celebrating the day. Okay.